Russo played the puck to the corner, and the Canucks are after it there. Joshua comes up with it. Dakota Joshua back for Lazar. Trying to tuck it in. Jamming away. He scores. Lazar after the no-look pass from Dakota Joshua.
You see there, Logan Thompson's got looking over the right shoulder. And now, boy, this one's going to be close because he didn't have,
might have been pushed
the glove
in.
Might have been pushed in. The pads aren't pushed in, but you can see the puck is there. I think this one's going to count. And Chris Lee was the referee on site.
They're going to challenge, and I don't blame them. There were a couple attempts to clear.
And did it come out there?
Or maybe after this, because there are a couple attempts to clear.
Well, Dakota Joshua was in deeper, and Niels Ullmann was the guy at the blue line.
Wasn't there.
After reviewing the play, please reset the clock to 6:46 because the play was offside. We have no goal.
Quinn Hughes turning with the puck. Off the bench is Besser. Pass got through him. Besser to the net. They score! Tyler Myers, I believe. Riley Smith gambled to intercept the pass to Besser. And he was able to make the play in front.
This pass just gets by him. Quinn Hughes has Mark Stone watching him. And you see Smith would have been off. Logan Thompson.
Kuzmenko was the first stick, Myers the second.
And it's Kuzmenko's stick, reaches in, chips it by Logan Thompson. And you see Kuzmenko's stick's in front.
What? There were two missed passes on the play. First Smith, then the goaltender. And the Canucks are 1-0 lead, but now it's tied at one as Stone in front. Might have got a piece of that Jack Eichel shot. Eichel let it fly from the blue line, and Stone able to tip it past Thatcher Demko to tie the game up.
Brings it back. Here's Eichel's shot, and you can see Mark Stone in front. Right there, he gets his stick on it, comes back over Thatcher Demko. Here's a long shot.
Martinez right point, Petrangelo. Now Eichel working on the other side. Curls to the high slot, makes a move on Myers, lets one go, and he scores! Came in and out so fast, but Jack Eichel has helped turn this game on its ear. Vegas with a couple of quick ones, and it's 2-1 for the visitors.
Well, that one I don't think anybody touched. There's Eichel. Pretends like he's going back door. And
I think it hit Carey in the leg and went in. I think it was going wide. Little give and go in the slot, and Bo Horvat pulled the trigger but missed the net. Brock Besser continuing on the slot, and here's another chance. Horvat scores! He buried that one for goal number 15, and the Canucks captain has tied the game at 2.
Completely clear it. Here's Bo Horvat, the snapshot right then. Look at Logan Thompson's reaction. There was a stick in there, distracted him.
Puts the puck to the corner. Holman helps it along to Joshua, who gloved it down. Lazar sweeps it back to Hughes. Nice move of the line. Just kept it onside. Dishes across. Shen, wrist shot, tipped in. We hit Joshua in front.
Tried to grab it.
So Luke Shen will get credit for the goal.
Luke Shen snaps it, and there's Hague. You can see he's trying to make the glove save. It's off his glove and down and in. It's Thompson also on the way by, and you can see Hague looking at his glove.
Luke Shen continuing his renaissance year. He's got his second goal.
Nicholas Hague reaches out, helps it out.
Kuzmenko dumps one around. Centered! Pettersson scores on his own rebound! First shot hit the post, but Elias Pettersson popped it in, and it's 4-2 Canucks.
Face-off win for the Canucks, and it's Elias Pettersson. gets the scramble draw off the post. But look at three Knights. Carlson right all over Elias Pettersson, trying to reach out and grab the stick, but Pettersson, strong position, gets his own rebound.
Launches it ahead, glove down by Stillman, picked up by Howden. Tries to center on the back end, that was blocked. Now he gets the puck back to Petrangelo, drags to the middle, let's go to the slot. Tuck kicked out, left pass. Deco stopped the rebound, then it was jammed in. Carrier has his second of the game. As he got the third chance, popped it in past Demko, and it's a one-goal game again.
In front of their goaltender, and you can see Stillman jumps up to try and get that puck. Misses it. Time to come back and recover, and you can see the Golden Knights, there's three of them. Thatcher Demko makes the original save, makes the second one.
Howden's behind them. Might they look at goaltender interference? It didn't look like he got a piece of it.
I don't think so. Carrier
plays one to the middle. It's off his stick, through to Demko. Tried to clear it, hit Carlson with the puck. Now Hughes is under pressure and loses it. Puck is centered, jamming away and in, Riley Smith. And Vegas has tied it after Demko tried to throw it up the middle and had it blocked. Riley Smith makes it 4-4.
4-3 in the third period, and you can see Thatcher Demko, instead of throwing it up boards, tries to go up the middle, and William Carlson is there, knocks it down, and then it's just a jam drill in front. Riley Smith and Jonathan Marchessault. Marchessault off Luke Shen. It goes toward Thatcher Demko, and Riley Smith helps it out.
Off the draw in the Vegas zone, Golden Knights able to come up with the puck and send it down into Vancouver territory. Took a weird hop right to Jack Eichel. He carries in around the net, puts one in front. Stone couldn't pull the trigger. Eichel from the corner. Dishes back. Martinez a long shot. That was a knuckler stop by Demko. They score on the rebound. Canucks are arguing that maybe the puck went out of play, I think.
Camera lens slot.
So is that deemed out of play? Let's find out.
Here's the knuckleball.
Vancouver's challenged to play for a game.
Oliver Ekman-Larsson shoots it around, and it hits the, and you can see the camera, the protective part outside the lens of the camera pops off. It's not above the glass. There's no doubt about that.
After reviewing the play for a missed game stoppage, it was determined that the puck hit the camera in the hole. The whistle should have went. Therefore, we have no goal.
Successful challenge. Stone cuts in front, dishes off. Centering pass by Stevenson knocked away. Stevenson feeds Martinez back to Chandler Stevenson. Here's Stone curling. Gets one in front. Petrangelo scores. Petrangelo on the backhand on the setup from Mark Stone. And now Vegas is up by one.
Playing a lot for Bruce Cassidy here in the third period, has really come through. See Stone, he's got so much room, man. Look at Petrangelo, goes right by Brock Besser. Besser looks at him, but then tries to fish for the puck. Petrangelo with a nice little move.
15 seconds left, Pettersson. Nice pass in the middle. Kuzmenko takes the shot, puts it in front, hold up, banging away. Thompson able to hold his ground and make the save. Pettersson gets the puck to Kuzmenko, lets it go. Sent to the corner by Thompson, and that's going to do it. One last save off the blocker for Logan Thompson. And the Vegas Golden Knights able to come back after trailing by two in the third period and beat the Canucks 5-4.